Game Days 2022, we back. Here's us walking to the stadium. It was a great view. The student line was packed, though. It took us a while to get in, but once we got in, it was great. We were right next to the band in the sixth row corner of the end zone. Couldn't ask for better seats. Not sure what the Minecraft TNT was doing at the stadium, but Smokey was double-fisting the pylons pregame. Then they did the flyover after the national anthem with these big-ass helicopters. Here's the real Smokey, best dog in the SEC. Fuck the Georgia Bulldog. And then I caught the first touchdown of the year on camera. Hooker hit Hyatt, and he just snaked his way into the end zone. That was on the second play of the game. The first play was an interception. Here we got a clutch stop on fourth down, and after that, it was over. Here's Kennedy Chandler and Admiral Schofield coming back. The student section was loving it. Everybody was waving their things. And Hendon Hooker made the easy read on the read option and got right into the end zone there. And then shout out to the big boys up front and Jabari Small for just powering through for this touchdown. Ball State could not handle us. Nate was checking canvas at halftime, and then we dipped, went to cookout, and I ate some cheddar bites.